Consuelo Ortiga E. Ray. The prettiest of Don Pablo Ortiga's daughters. The Ortiga's residence in Madrid was frequented by Rizal and his compatriots because of the city mayor of Manila, Don Pablo. He found solace and joy in her company. He dedicated a lovely poem, A la Señorita Consuelo Ortiga, E. Ray, on August 22, 1883, which became one of his most romantic poems. Rizal, being a lonely young man in a foreign country, was attracted by Consuelo's beauty and vivacity. He backed out of the romance because at that time, he was still engaged to Leonor Rivera. And because his friend and co-worker in the propaganda movement, Eduardo Delete, was madly in love with Consuelo.